Do you have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the Ohio River watershed. Your watershed is 204,000 square miles, and it starts in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, where the Allegheny and Monongahela rivers join. The major rivers and creeks that make up the Ohio River watershed in your area are the Little Miami River, the Mill Creek, and the Great Miami River. Most of the water comes from rain and snowfall. All of the water that is collected in the watershed flows to the Mississippi River and onto the Gulf of Mexico. The Ohio River is the source of drinking water for more than 3 million people. Did you know over 25 million people, that's almost 10% of the U.S. population, live in the Ohio River Basin? But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants. I'm going to leave you with something to think about. Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.